Hello. Ivor Novello will always be primarily associated with romantic songs, and indeed, they do form the vast majority of his output. But he was by no means a one-trick pony, or perhaps I should say a one-club golfer, given where the song I'm about to perform ends up. And shortly after the First World War, he was writing some songs for a review called A to Z, and he collaborated on one with a gentleman called Dion Titheridge, who was the brother of Madge Titheridge, a well-known music hall star, and indeed part of a whole acting dynasty. And the song was popular in the review and then was taken up by music hall artists throughout the land. And in my view, Ivor's music beautifully sets off the very amusing words. So I hope you enjoy it. I seem to be the victim of a cruel jest. It dogs my footsteps with the girl I love the best. She's just the sweetest thing that I have ever known. But still, we never get the chance to be alone. My car will meet her, and her mother comes too. It's a two-seater, still her mother comes too. At Ciro's, when I am free for dinner, supper or tea, she loves to shimmy with me, and her mother does too. We buy her trousseau, and her mother comes too. Asked not to do so, still her mother comes too. She simply can't take a snub. I go and sulk at the club, then have a bath and a rub, and her brother comes too. There may be times when couples need a chaperone, but mothers ought to learn to leave a chap alone. I wish they'd have a heart and use their common sense, for three's a crowd and more it's triple the expense. We lunch at Maxime's, and her mother comes too. How large a snack seems when her mother comes too. And when they're visiting me, we finish afternoon tea. She loves to sit on my knee, and her mother does too. To golf we started, and her mother came too. Three bags I carted when her mother came too. She fainted just off the tee. My darling whispered to me, Jack dear, at last we are free. But her mother came too.